And Sunderland at home, I mean, that's the sort of game I'm sure you're all looking forward to playing in front of a big crowd.
Yeah, of course. That's why everyone wants to be a footballer. Playing in front of them atmospheres at the Rico, obviously. On Saturday, it's on Sky. They're bringing however many they're bringing. It'll be a really good atmosphere. And I'm really looking forward to it, just as all the lads are in the dressing room as well.
And Sunderland, everyone sort of expects them to win every week, and they haven't won every week. They have slipped up once or twice. But can you use that sort of pressure on them to your advantage?
I wouldn't say so, but I think first and foremost they're a very good team. They've obviously come down from the Championship last season, and that they've got a big core of the players that they had in the Championship, and some of them even Premier League players as well at times. So that they're a really good, experienced team. And it's going to be a difficult task, but look, we had the same against Barnsley as well, and I thought we were just as good, if not better, on the day than Barnsley. So if you're looking at it that way, then it's something to look forward to.